And the sudden urge to give you a $5 bill.